The first award will be going out to the person who's typically late to almost everything I can think of. It doesn't matter what time of the day it is. Me and Mr. Tyson are great examples of that. We can't be on time for anything, not even our weddings, probably in the future.
Forgot your tea.
Probably not either. We'll delay that too somehow. Mr. Tyson will announce the first.
All right, the winner of this award is Miss Phoebe Medore.
We're trying to help with the time thing, so we bought an alarm clock. I've got like six, but more the better.